This is Doc Stout coming back at you with a little bit of Crafty Bomber. Had some technical difficulties that I did not notice. My stream actually had an old version of Minecraft loaded as the scene. So I won a quick round of Bomberman in Minecraft, and then unfortunately all we had was audio. But we're going to go live again and go for round two. So, sweet. We will quick join this one. Starting in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We'll see if I can win another one real quick. I think I've only ever lost this twice. I don't know if that's because everybody is better at blowing themselves up. I actually think that I was better at real Bomberman back in the day. You didn't have to contend with ice in actual Bomberman, that's for sure. Let's not slide into my own blast radius. I actually wonder if Mr. Gator Boots is actually one of the guys who's in here. Is there someone hanging out in here named Gator? Gabe the Creeper needs a real challenge. Alright, we're getting more bomb size. I don't know that that's necessarily a good thing. Sounds like a good way to get ourselves blown up. I'll blow it up, sir! Let's see if we can't get some different power-ups in here, though. Oh! I thought I could juggle. 4 lives left. It's night time. Oh boy. Clever. No, Mr. Bomb, I expect you to die. If I actually got him with that one. Nope! Let's get some power-ups up in this piece. Hey-o! Alright, 4 lives left. Get bombs on both sides of them. Oh, I blew myself up with that too. Alright. Still a couple of us left. I don't know if sneak works in this mode. Like, to keep people from knowing that you're right behind them about to drop a bomb. Oh, he was trying to sneak. Okay, we got more bomb delay. Yeah, there's somebody behind me. Oh, you're gonna sneak, are you? On Prowler Red. Oh boy. Oh boy. We both had the same idea. Throw bombs into each other's faces. Oh boy. This guy's pretty good. He's gonna just spam that bomb in my face? Okay. Cool story, bro. It's not blowing myself up! It's a game of cat and mouse and bomb. I don't know if I trapped him or not. I don't think I did. Gotta wait for him to blow himself up, I think. Oh god. Kid's pretty good. Oh crap, 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 crap. Pretty good. I'm gonna bring fists to a bomb fight again. This may just end with fists at this rate. This guy's too good. Come on. Come on, buddy. Sorts of bombs. I don't think I got him. Oh! Okay, this is gonna be harder. I only have 2 lives left. It is down to you, and it is down to me. God. I think I'm gonna lose this one. I don't know if he's just standing in the right places to make it very difficult for me to place bombs, or... But man, he's just wherever the explosions aren't. Oh god! Oh, he got it! Prowler Red 1 understands the game. Well done, sir. Well done. Alrighty. I think I'm gonna do one more round before I shut the stream down. Let's get back in here. I'm gonna build a new arena. Well, thanks, Ziz. I appreciate you checking this out. All right. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Time for more bombs. And we could see that the guy who actually beat me that round was making use of the sneak. So you can't actually hide your name. Pretty cool. Yeah, now we got 2 bombs. wait till that one goes off to drop a second one out. Ah, we got the stupid virus. I'm gonna have to find somebody else. Got another bomb, though. Could have sworn I saw a name over here somewhere. Sweet. Ah, he gave me the virus back. Oh, God. Nicely done. I'm so dead. Nice. Jerk. I'm so dead. I got one life left. I think this is how most people get killed. Get surrounded when they respawn. Yeah! Get some! Old-fashioned punch-up. Oh, God. Well, that's it for this round. Wow. I just got crushed. Pretty sweet. I'd like to thank you for tuning in. Glad to see we've got somebody live in here today. I will be coming back just a little bit later. Might actually get some of that Rogue Legacy going. I already did some Dark Souls earlier. That the archives for that are already up on YouTube. And tonight, going to be recording 40 going on 14. That'll be going live at 40go14.com. So, may stream some Rogue Legacy, and I'm going to try to play some X3 a little later. I'm just not sure that I'm going to be able to stream that one. So, thanks for showing up, seeing me lose at Crafty Bomber. It's a real shame that I had no video on the earlier stream where I actually won a round. I think I'm going to do this one again. This one was a lot of fun. But thanks for tuning in. And until next time, this Doc Stout. Talk to everybody later.